with another game. I would rather waste my time no other way. Break it down, bitch, we're backing it up. Break it down, bitch, we're backing it up.
Welcome, everyone, to Cat Crew Plays Don't Starve Together. In honor of Don't Starve Beta being released, is it the beta or is it the
actual? It's the full game.
Why then? Why is it under beta on the game? Whatever.
It's too bad.
In honor of the release of Don't Starve Together, me and Evan are gonna not starve together. So we made this nice pizza. Evan made a video for a project in school about what was it, math or perfect squares? About perfect squares. Now, in that video, we poured a shit ton of sriracha all over our pizza. We are going to again pour a shit ton of sriracha. Over a pizza.
This is gonna kill someone.
I mean, the point is to not starve. It's not to live.
But if you die, you're not starving.
This is true.
You capped that so bad.
Oh, it just hit when it hits your throat. Alright. We'll check in a piece. Is it already going?
No. How's temperature hot?
How do you feel after the first piece?
No, I ain't no bitch. Come on, I ain't no bitch. You hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Ain't no bitch.
All right, time lapse number two. Let's go.
Woo!
Sriracha isn't actually that bad. It's just the amount of fucking sriracha we put in it. Okay. We're not starving, are we? now, that we've given you our content for the video.
I'm actually still not seeing the server.
Just there being close refresh.
Okay, close out of the bra- okay.
No, I got it.
Well, you're a fucking scrub.
No, hey, you no. wanna wow. fucking go, dude? Ooh,
those are strong words there.
Fucking noobs!
Finally, that took a fucking hour to do.
Don't start together.
You got a butterfly.
Don't start together.
Oh, butterfly. Did you see the butterfly? Just,
okay.
Come on. I got you, Evan.
So I need to ask. Have any of you played the original Don't Starve?
Dude, no. Have you seen my playthrough, dude?
No.
MLG.
No? Mike, how long have you played?
Yeah, he did a video.
About MLG. 4 or 5 hours.
I want a carrot.
Okay.
I don't think that I know how to play this game whatsoever.
Okay,
hey,
so...
Hey, let me know. Don't pick that sapling. It's my sapling, bitch.
Yeah, the first thing we want to do is start...
Fucking asshole.
The first thing you want to do is start collecting twigs and flint so you can create some tools.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to collect.
This tree is floppy.
Torch.
Shouts to my playthrough. Shouts to my playthrough.
Tree is floppy.
It's Bubby. It's Bubby. It's all piney. Shouts to Mike for being such a cool guy.
Because the first two things we need to do are make a science engine and an alchemy engine.
Well, I'm making a light first because I ain't no bitch.
Tree is floppy.
Dude, my character's like.
Build.
I'm guessing they're shit, right?
Bill. How do I not have this on? How do I unequip it?
Bill. Oh, there you go. Yeah, you go
on the
down.
Right.
Hi,
Ben. That's where
right.
you have equipped.
So what do you want
to
make?
You can move it to your
new game. Do I need it? How do I get it? How do I get an axe? How the fuck did you get an axe, Mike?
You can make one. See these Mike. Stones?
Out of what?
See these stones?
Yeah, you need flint.
Out pick of it up. Bill. Here. Bill. Bill.
Bill.
That was weird. I just picked. Hey, look up the turn the cobbler. How you doing? Yay! Let's
you
follow him!
The stone that I gave you? The flint that I gave you? Watch out, it's gonna eat all the berries. Kill this.
Did you?
Yeah, you want to give me a... Try and kill him.
It's running!
Did
so
you give me flint?
Far. Yeah, I did. Way back
I don't
there.
Think I got the flint.
Oh shit, there. There's a spider's nest already? There's a okay, spider's not, nest so close to us? God damn it.
Alright, I'm gonna
go
over
to
the
it
flint
and say hi.
Is. Ooh. Hey, there's a carrot. I'm gonna pick this carrot. It's hopefully a monster plant comes out. Hey, I got a carrot! Hey!
Yeah, there's a spider's nest up near me and Bean.
Spiders like me, so it's okay.
Yeah, maybe...
How do I make a tool?
Maybe you can
I
be our spy.
If you move your camera while near the water, it's looking nasty.
Okay, you are all talking at once and I cannot understand a fucking thing you're all saying.
That's the fun of it.
You should use my footage here.
No.
You're staring at a carrot, Bean.
I'm spinning my camera around. It looks really, really weird.
You got a mask. Click this shit.
Yo, Andrew,
oh, look,
look,
I got a log.
I got my ghillie suit on.
Wait, is the bottom the only part that you
That's your hole in there.
You got a fucking inventory? Grass suit.
What is that?
You make
what
a grass
that?
Suit, you bitch. It's becoming night. I'm going insane.
Oh, we need to make a.
Andrew, do you see that?
Spooker time.
There's just like a giant fucking turkey that went to this bush.
Like,
yeah.
Follow you around.
Watch out, they eat all the berries.
It hides in the bushes, and it will just appear
axe,
in any
guys.
Random bush. Yeah, we need to make a fire.
Okay, I'm like a
hey,
fire.
Bean. Yeah, does somebody...
That
yeah, you guys have an...
Town.
Okay. We're gonna need to keep this lit with logs.
I'll cook carrot. There we go. I'll cook some berries.
So spiders like me, so I'm pretty sure I'm good. There's an incinity meter
who
in this
just
game,
killed
right?
The
yes.
Bird? Who just killed the feather?
Not me. I killed
a
feather, Mike.
You just killed a bird.
A feather.
You dropped a feather. That's what I was asking.
The underscore carrot.
So I was playing CSGO with my brother and his friends, and they all did that for the name, so I did it too.
Yep, just,
But yeah,
too lazy to change it back, you butt fuck?
We need to keep the fire going, and tomorrow we need to... make pickaxes and start looking for giant boulders so we can get rocks.
That's not a boulder.
To make a science
it's a
machine.
Rock.
Oh, you don't have to click it, you can hold it. Okay. I'm fucking retarded.
The map is in. Just so everyone knows.
I was clicking it and I was like holding back. I was like, it wouldn't let me. Okay. How do I give it to it?
You can just,
you
hold
just,
it and drag it.
Yeah, you can
it,
drag.
Basically.
Alright, I did. Hey, look, a portal. I walked through it.
What do you mean? You threw it into the fire.
Yeah, I know, but I walked through the portal.
Portal gun?
Doesn't bring us anywhere.
How do I... Can I just press it?
Press what?
Can I hold it?
Where are you going?
But yeah, there are
Do I click it or I don't understand?
Hold
how,
space.
Do I, how do I
hold space?
What is that? What does that do?
What the fuck is space?
It's your action
space?
Button. Space is your action button.
Oh. Well, I mean, you know, I play Minecraft for a living. I wouldn't know that.
For a living?
For a living, yeah. Okay, you guys might want to get back to the fire. It's about to get dark. And we need to put some logs on here.
So we need one golden stone for the science machine. What other machine do we need? Alchemy?
Yeah, the alchemy, which we make, which we need the science machine to make.
Okay.
The alchemy engine.
Did anyone find any rocks yet?
No. Okay. There's. We need.
I'm guessing flint and rocks are two different things.
Yes, flint and rocks are different things. Rocks you can only get from mining boulders.
So, it's pretty red color.
Where's Evan? Where's Evan?
Ben.
Where the fuck did you go?
Evan, you're gonna die.
Help!
I don't even see him in the.
I got you.
Oh, it's dark. The darkness has swallowed me.
Help!
Yeah, get over here.
Help!
Dark.
Hey!
Being in the dark will make you go insane.
Yeah, I noticed because my screen is.
Enemies will make you go insane.
Yes.
It's a log of wood.
And there are even certain types of plants that will make you go insane.
Hello.
I'm guessing insanity is why my screen is.
Oh, it's so spooky out here.
Does anyone need a torch? I got a torch. I don't know how to drop it though.
Guys, make sure you don't starve. Oh, thank you for the cut grass.
Oh, fuck off.
I see what you did there, Mike. That was good.
Hey.
I'm happy that
that was seriously, like, my hunger went very low.
Oh, shit.
Evan, what are you doing?
I gotta eat, too.
Hey, guys, watch this. Ready? So light it up.
God.
How do I eat?
Yeah, be careful. You can
click
burn
on
yourself.
Food.
Yeah,
if you get too close to a fire.
I mean, I have a little bit of food. But
hover over it with your cursor.
Hey, save the game!
Okay. Now we need to get more materials so we can make pickaxes.
Can I kill this bird?
Need more flint. You can. But
it's hard to kill the bird.
I got butterfly wings. Can I use them to fly? I can eat them.
Hey, look, this is the yellow brick road.
I'm actually entirely out of items.
I'm trying to think.
I think fuck you up.
No, I think eating butterfly wings actually increases your sanity.
So it makes you more insane?
Somehow. Yeah, I believe so.
Why the fuck?
It makes you insane or
it makes you less insane.
I think I found beefalo.
Oh, I broke my thing.
Wait,
Evan,
did you find
any
more flint?
On to the yellow brick road.
What'd you find, Mike?
Yellow brick road.
I found, like, the hay biome kind of thing. Like,
hey, Pikachu?
Where there's beefalo.
Hey,
where the hell are you?
Yellow brick road.
Oh, I found stone. I'm mining.
Oh, you found rocks?
I'm gonna mine.
Hi, Mike.
Where are you?
Where are you guys going?
Where are you down here being?
Why are you guys not bringing me? I want to
southwest.
Yeah, ooh. I found the piggies. What a piggy.
Oh, you found the pigs? Okay.
Mike,
oh, come
back!
Eggs.
Okay, you found rocks over here, said?
Oh, piggies are probably up this way.
So I've had this game for like 1,000 months, and I don't think I've ever played it before.
Any more rocks.
Same.
Okay, yep. Here we go.
Hey, I wanna get this fucking jackrabbit! Come here!
Okay, I think I have enough for
hey,
a
I got
science
it.
Machine. No,
all
I need...
the piggies.
Do you need gold, too.
I've been getting niter, I thought.
Yeah.
So if there's
I
green
niter,
around the food...
I don't know what niter is used for, I think.
Hey, can someone loan me one flint?
I have no idea. I actually have no idea what niter is used for.
Can I
heard a rumor that
bitch, get him.
It can be used for explosives.
No,
we just want to be friends.
I want to make an axe.
I dropped
and
all six.
There are no more rocks. Okay, Mike, did you get any gold from those rocks?
No, I think we have to find the gold vein ones.
Well,
like,
sometimes
no good rocks with gold veins.
Grasses, but
yeah,
they
do have those ones. Do always contain gold, but these ones also have a chance of dropping gold.
Being really
there's
pretty.
More up here.
I like your
yeah.
Muscles.
Me too.
They usually, the boulders are usually in these like grassy.
You must work really hard to get those muscles.
Areas.
Oh, there's one.
I'm really
not feeling
hungry.
So good. Whoa, you're skinny as fuck. What happened to you? Oh, you're hungry.
Yeah, he's hungry. When Bean's character
his
gets
mustache.
Hungry, he gets skinnier and he loses strength. Like, he's not as strong.
I need
there's
a
yeah,
wormhole.
Dude. Bean is like...
Don't go in the wormhole.
Bean went from being in sophomore year to being in junior year.
But I'm tempted.
Wait, what?
I don't have
it'll anything. Take you someplace randomly.
I don't have...
And it makes you a little bit
food.
Insane, I think.
Yeah.
I really.
Oh, I found a gold vein rock.
Yes.
Mm. Oh, yeah, but that's fine. But I mean, I need food. I don't know how to eat. I want
to
kill these jackrabbits,
spider
but they're not like they're
trap.
Not having it.
Yeah, you shouldn't be going for the rabbits right now. You should be going for veggies and for carrots and berries and seeds.
Where do I get all of the above?
I heard that was
seeds you can usually find if you scare away birds. Carrots are just in the ground, and berries are on the bushes.
I know Smokey
that have
never,
berries on them.
I know Smokey always told me never to do this, but I'll start a forest fire right now.
Light it up! Do it!
Okay, we also need to set up, like, a permanent place with a campfire.
Scare him back into his thing, Bean.
Like, not a...
Gotta scare him.
Like, one... like, an actual,
no.
like...
Oh, I set
an campfire.
Damn it.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Evan,
Mike,
did you just
burn
down the whole forest?
What, Evan, what
nope.
did you do?
Nope. Walking away.
Fucking A, you burned down the whole forest already, you piece
you
of shit!
Remember, Mike, only you can stop forest.
Do
fires.
I have enough? Okay, yeah, I can make the science machine.
Sorry, Bean, here.
Alright, well,
take
I need food.
These.
Full reserves low. Fuel reserves low.
Mike, hang
yes.
on. Oh, shit, I am gonna...
Where are you
I'm
going?
Gonna starve, I need to find food.
Yes.
We need to find a... We need to... have a place to settle. So, Mike, do you have enough rock and wood to make a campfire?
Ben,
I need one.
Ben, my stash
fire pit.
Is back.
I mean,
I can.
You can.
One way to put it.
We should put it in a place with lots of rabbit holes. So those like grassy plain areas.
Oh, you bitch ass.
Where'd you motherfuckers
you
go?
You go.
Yeah,
you're the one that left. It wasn't where we went. It's where you went.
We should probably, or we could just do it right here.
Where'd you motherfuckers go?
In this clearing.
We're back near the spawn. Press M.
No, I'm
gonna pick
the spawn
bush. Okay, yeah.
We're west.
So make a campfire where
west.
I'm standing. No, 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 not that one.
Fire pit.
Yeah, fire pit. Sorry.
I need one more stone.
You said
I need one more rock. No, he
I know.
Said fire pit.
I need 8 more rocks.
I can give you. Wait, you need one rock?
Yes,
Mike?
One rock.
Okay.
Oh.
How do I split it?
I don't know.
Can I eat petals? I'm gonna eat petals.
Yeah, you can.
Can you split it?
I'm
okay, hang on.
Again.
I'm gonna drop the rocks
you're
there. You pick them up.
Are you gonna die?
Well, you get to say
make
west
the,
of it. I don't even
make
see.
Make the campfire and then give me the rest.
Rip.
See you soon, berries.
Northwest, Evan. We're...
Northwest.
We're right by a
beehive. Oh my god, Bean.
No, I just saw that, you losers.
Yeah, Mike, can you drop me the rest of the rocks?
We need a morsel.
Yeah.
I don't know
yeah.
what that does for me, though.
Okay. Cool. This, okay. I'm
how
gonna make the science machine.
How much do?
I'm gonna put the science machine
I
right
some
here.
Meat. I don't think we can eat monster
oh,
meat.
Evan,
there
back.
We go. Okay, we have a fire pit
don't
and
me.
The science machine now. This
Evan,
is
get gold. This? Oh, gold being one.
Mm. Evan, here, take that. You're welcome.
So now we can make. Now we
back,
can make
then.
A shovel.
No.
A pitchfork, a razor. Wilson, that's for you.
Wow.
A razor.
I got like everything.
Who's moving me?
Sorry.
Who wants a torch?
I'm actually gonna make a shovel and show you guys a way to keep the fire up really well.
Okay. Structures. I can make a hay wall. Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
This game is really. I like
yeah, we don't
really
need to do that right now. Okay, so. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. With
who's
the shovel,
ready for winter?
With the shovel, you can dig things
ooh.
Up for extra resources. Like,
hey,
for instance, if you cut down a tree, it leaves a stump. And if you have a shovel,
howdy
you
y'all.
Can dig up that stump and it'll give you an extra log.
Howdy,
yeah.
y'all.
All right.
How's it going,
with
y'all?
With the grass, if you dig up the grass, it gives you a grass tuft. And these... Look what it does to the fire. It brings it up to pretty much full. Oh, somebody left
but that's
there
a waste of our limited resources.
No, 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 the grass tufts.
Oh.
Not the grass.
Uh-oh.
The
uh-oh.
Grass tufts
I'm
is what you dig
insane.
Up when you pick grass.
Uh-oh.
I'm going dark. I'm going dark.
I'm coming
yep,
undone.
Get to the campfire.
No.
Okay, so...
Oh, that's great! Oh, I was going to make the hat first, Evan. Mm-hmm. Never mind, I'm not going to make it anyway. You took
can
the
we
fucking
make
idea. You bitch.
Structures. Okay.
Misa hungry.
Farm.
Okay, somebody's going to need to... We need somebody to prioritize cutting down trees and getting wood, because we're going to need a couple chests.
You know, I'm really good at getting wood. Ha ha ha! That joke isn't
ha,
made
ha, ha.
Forever again.
I'm actually
so, Ben,
starving.
if you want to make that your priority, keep cutting down trees, then come over to the science machine. You'll see a diamond picture on the sidebar called Refine, and you're going to make a lot of boards to make chests in the Structures tab, which is right above the diamond. Okay.
Should I hunt for food?
Yeah, when you walk over to the science machine, you see the diamond on the sidebar?
I'm hunt for food.
That says that when you hover it says refine.
Yeah,
when you collect enough logs, you can make boards. and then you'll go to structures, which is right above that, and the first one is a chest.
I have 14 logs.
Okay, so you can probably make a couple boards.
But I can't. Do I have to make the first thing first?
You have to...
First things first, rest in peace, Uncle Phil.
What? Yeah, you need four logs for one board.
Yeah, but I have...
Ben, go over to the...
Okay. I'm looking at it, and it's only letting me make spider eggs.
What?
It says I can make spider eggs, and there's a lock
in the refined section?
Where the fuck is the... I don't know what this means.
Ben, you
the
see
bottom.
The tab.
Refined.
You
there
see the sidebar,
the
right?
Bottom left.
I can't do any of that. I can't do any single one of those.
Okay, then give me your wood.
Oh, now I can.
Oh, now you can?
I have to unlock them? That's weird.
Do you have to prototype them.
A science
okay.
machine?
Oh, crap. I'm gonna die.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, the thing at our base is a science machine.
I angered a spider.
Why'd you do that?
It was an accident.
Hey, he likes me. Where is he? I'll talk to him.
He's leaving.
Okay.
Hey, my buddy, my
okay,
friend.
Okay, so we also
my
need somebody to prioritize after Ben gets a chest down.
I'm trying
at
to
least.
Get food.
Yeah, that's what we need, food.
Wait, how many do I need? How many?
For a chest, it is 3 planks.
Ding,
so
ding, 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 ding.
Okay, good.
What?
So, Mike, he has a chest
this
down.
Rabbit,
when you've collected
he?
A lot
that's
of food, bring it to the chest.
Fuck.
Okay.
We're gonna have to find a grave site soon.
I already found.
You found a grave? You found a graveyard?
To need.
Yeah.
Can you? Okay, where are you? Can you take me to it? Because if we dig up some of the graves, we have a chance.
That way. It's like straight that.
Straight
anybody
this way.
Any,
yeah.
Okay.
Because
if we get a gear, we can make, and we have some cut stone, we can make a ice box, which will slow the rate at which food rots.
Ooh.
Yeah, I could use some food right now, actually.
I have 2 dead rabbits. Hold on.
Oh, you made traps?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, you can... You have to butcher
oh,
them.
Oh, no! What did I do?
What
inventory.
Is that thing? What the hell?
I only have 2. I need
it's a bee!
Oh,
fuck this!
Mess it up!
Hunger dead.
Yeah. Everybody make sure to watch your hunger.
A stinger.
Yeah, I'm almost...
Food?
I'm
anyone
about
food?
To starve.
I'll come back
okay,
with
Bean,
food.
Okay, Bean, try and find yourself starve. Some food.
That's what I've been doing for the past, like, 20 hours, is getting food.
Yeah, if you cook it, it'll fill you up even
I know,
more, so.
I know.
Okay.
Okay, I have 3 really foods.
Can you cook seeds? Gimme, where are you? I'm gonna die!
Hold on.
Can you cook mushrooms?
Oh, no.
I'll come back.
Okay. I'm gonna start digging up graves, and hope I can get a fucking gear. I hope I don't get any ghosts. Oh, there's a ghost. Fucking damn it.
Who put a trap?
Bees
down
in the
man.
Trap. Bees in the trap. Bees in the trap.
Come on, come on.
Bees in the trap.
Come on, ghost.
Right, I'm with Bean and the kid that's AFK right now.
Shit.
So.
I got this one.
No!
God damn. Okay, I'm cooking these morsels.
Stupid fucking ghost.
Morselfy me, mate.
Hold
I
on.
Could use some morsels.
Oh, a red gem. Okay.
Don't
take
burn
that.
Them.
Here.
We'll get your level.
Oh, no,
down.
I don't want to give you all. How do I give you.
I don't know.
I don't want the gnome. There's a gnome in the graveyard if anybody wants it. I don't know what it does. There's another gnome. Why are there so many fucking gnomes in these graves?
I need at least one, please.
Gears! Yes! Okay. And another gold nugget.
Is there.
Thank you.
Yep. I hope you're hungry.
I'm
still have 30. I only have 30 foods.
Yeah, I'm at 30.
All in cup.
Ball in cup.
Oh, nightmare.
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
Fuck off, ghost. I'm sorry that I desecrated your grave, but leave me the fuck alone. Jesus.
That's an ugly sound.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna go insane. Shit.
Insane. What have you been doing that's making you insane?
I tried fighting the ghost.
Oh.
You know, thinking about it.
I'm adding more to the fu- oh.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
That's all I got, though.
I'm gonna collect... I need to collect some flowers.
You need to collect sunflowers?
No, flowers. Just regular flowers. If you
sunflowers?
If you collect flowers, you can make a flower crown, and that'll reduce your sanity. I mean, your insanity.
Let's dance together, guys.
It'll increase your sanity, sorry.
Okay.
Oh well. I think eating there's flowers like also? Eating flower petals? No, that increases your health. Okay.
I'm actually dying.
Bean,
I'm getting hungry.
Oh, you're up there. You're just starving. Spider. Ben, go die.
How you doing? No, he likes me. He doesn't want to attack
me. Can you kill him?
Let's gang him. Let's gang up on him.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah, this is bad. I'm already starting to hallucinate.
Bad idea. That was a bad idea.
Hey!
Why can't I attack it? Oh, you have to left click it. Hey, okay, click that.
Oh, do you?
I'm at 200.
I'm at 27.
I'm at 63.
Oh, there's a hallucination.
Yeah, you're going insane.
In the membrane.
Don't know why I stumbled.
I gave you food,
word.
Buddy. Buddy Bucko Bean.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Who made the rope?
I have a bellyache. Yeah, you're not supposed to, I don't think.
It's
who made the rope?
I don't know.
Or did somebody find it?
Oh, no.
Okay, what do we need to make?
It's quiet without Evan's dry comedy.
You should just, like, you no one's but Evan's recording here.
Yeah. Just have him just sitting there.
Where the hell is it?
Really,
does anyone see, like, shadow of, like, a squid thing?
Scale.
I see
you're probably going insane.
Right here.
Food, that's where it is.
Does anyone else see that?
Bucket of
you're
poop.
Going insane, mate.
Oh. No, my sanity is one. Is that 144?
Crockpot, icebox. Okay, I need one more gold nugget and one cut stone, and we can have an icebox, okay.
Wait, what do you need?
Anything to add to the fire?
Oh, wait, I can probably make a. Let me refine some cut stone.
I've heard that it's the best way to.
Okay, does anybody have an extra.
Keep warm is to spoon.
Does anybody have a gold nugget?
I do not. I have neither.
Yeah, guys,
okay, if that's of any use.
We can get one sleeping bag and all of us can fit in there. How does that sound?
Well, I need to find out the best. I need to find out the best way to increase.
Answer. What?
Your sanity levels.
Ever.
Oh god. The shadows. Ugh.
Hey Bean, look at this.
Who's ready to
wait,
starve?
Not this. Damn it.
Me.
Me too.
Hi Bean.
I'm at 14 hunger.
Yeah, I'm at 36. What the? Oh god. This
Kay.
Isn't good.
Here we
yeah,
go.
I'm going
insane.
Hunting
day.
I got some food.
I'm not.
Evan.
I don't know. I'm really hungry, actually.
So you just come back here and you have
you're
tons of food?
You're a spider with a beard.
Okay. Can people help me?
No,
Help me find flowers? I really need them. Oh. Or butterfly wings.
I'd rather find things I can actually survive, like food.
Mike, Bean.
What's up?
Bean.
What?
Okay. Picking flowers
here.
Helps.
What are you doing? Don't run away from me.
Can I cook berries?
Yeah, you can
ben,
cook
no.
berries.
Oh no, what does that mean? What does that do?
Ben.
What?
You jumped in a wormhole.
What the hell did you do?
Jumped in a wormhole.
Oh.
Why would you go into the wormhole?
You have to go back through it now.
YOLO.
YOLO.
Hey, it's Evan.
Why did that do that?
Somewhere random.
Yeah, it's a wormhole, Ben.
Well, it looked friendly. I thought it was.
It has teeth in it. It looked friendly.
Yeah.
It wasn't a bad guy. I mean, it was pretty nice.
I mean,
it makes you go insane.
Puppies
have teeth.
Does it make you go insane? Oh fuck.
Yeah, going through it makes you go insane.
In the memory.
These rabbits really like missing the trap, even though they're walking right through it.
Thank you, Ben. Thank you.
Spider, see, leave me alone.
If it's see Andrew with that logic, you know what has teeth? Puppies.
Okay.
Kittens.
Okay.
Yeah. Those things make you go insane, Andrew. Okay.
I meant to attack. I meant to attack a jackrabbit, and I hit the beehive by accident.
Okay. Don't. Well, hold on.
Okay.
Just wait. Damn it.
TFW, die and don't starve together.
And it's just don't
I'm
starve
gonna die
alone.
Oh, there you guys are. Okay. Let me see if I can make this flower crown.
Andrew, kill it.
I won't die. I will not die.
Survival? Is that it?
Okay. That bee. That bee died. Did you see that bee die?
My health is lower than my hunger.
Oh shit, I need four more flowers. Okay.
That's a problem.
Yeah. Oh, is it because you take damage when you're weak or hungry?
No, it's because I used...
You attack a spider.
No, it was bees.
Bees.
Ooh. See you soon, berries.
Okay.
I'm coming up on a bee.
Yeah, we also... Okay, I need to find one more gold, and we also need to...
On a Tuesday.
Today's Wednesday.
Hang on. We need to make a crock pot, because that if we put a lot of... If we put four edible items in that...
Okay, guys, what we need to do is...
It gives you something that'll fill you up a lot.
Betty Crocker instant stuffing.
Yeah, I would do that.
Bee-bomb.
You got the rest actually earned that.
Okay. Okay, so...
Yeah, I think it's like...
We gotta make a computer and get the recipe for that.
We need cut stone, charcoal, and twigs for the crock pot. So somebody needs to burn down some trees.
Uh-oh. Oh, what is that?
That would be Evan.
Okay, Bean. Run the bunny back up,
guys.
If you're waiting for the waiter, aren't you the waiter?
Shut the fuck up.
Didn't catch it. What the heck? Bean, why would you do... You just got...
Oh, that was a bee.
Bean, you died! Okay,
R.I.P. in Bean.
Now he's gonna haunt us. Yo, you have a mustache as a ghost. That's cool.
Look at my ghost mustache, man.
I'm taking your stuff.
No.
Look, I'm ghost. Just... Oh, it's ghost.
Wow. Day four and somebody's already died.
Ghosts. The ghosts.
What is this? Wait, is this? Do you have all those?
Bean, Illy, I'll miss you, Bean. You know that?
Can we revive people or no? All right.
I don't think we can.
Well, something's got to get censored there.
Come on. Shit.
Bean, come on.
Yeah, what the hell, Bean?
Evan, have you seen any more boulders around?
Boulders?
Yeah, like these ones up here, but with like a gold streak through them.
Maybe.
Because those would really be useful right now.
There we go, that's there better, Bean.
Melted mini glacier.
Bean, can we revive you?
Hang on, I'm haunting seeds. Spooky seeds.
Are you haunting seeds?
Wait, can you watch them? Ben, watch these seeds.
They're spooky.
Oh.
I took them.
I got some ice.
I don't want you haunting them, I feel bad for them.
Yes, okay. Oh shit.
There's a fuzzy thing right here, because I'm going insane.
Sapling on fire?
Fuck.
Oh, if I hang around the ghost long enough, then I go crazy.
Oh.
Yeah, so Bean, you might want to stay away from us.
What is that noise?
I'm still getting the effect, Bean.
What effect?
Yeah, me too.
Bean, can you like...
I'm getting the effect all the way from here.
Get your ghost bitch ass out of here.
Okay.
R.I.P. Bean, I'll miss you.
But my ghost mustache is pretty.
Okay.
Is that a gnome? Hey,
there's
home sweet
there's
home.
A big right here.
I dug up some gnomes from the graves.
Oh, I don't want to pick it up. Can I examine it?
Red like my heart's blood.
No.
Where the fuck is the campsite?
That's a little weird.
Oh, okay. I'm going a bit insane. Objects are moving around. Okay.
Yeah, there's some shit.
I'm going hungry.
Okay, I'll leave.
I'm going to have to eat these fucking petals.
So, when do I stop being a ghost?
Who
knows?
When we use the reanimation jutsu.
I knew you were going to say that, Ben.
Eating flower petals will increase your health.
Oh. I haunted grass and now it's on fire.
What the fuck, Bean? You're going to start a forest fire. Do you know what Smokey said?
He said
your joke, Evan.
He said smoke.
smoke weed.
Smoke.
What the hell? My health is going
smoke
down.
Smoking yet?
What's that?
Oh, you're smoking.
Oh, am I on fire? Oh, okay, I'm on
this
fire.
This guy had a
Oh shit, I'm starving. I'm starving to death.
I'm
okay.
I'm just gonna sit AFK right here. I'm bored.
Shit.
Maybe.
Does anybody have food?
I have no food.
There's a skelly.
Let me know
right
when I'm not a ghost.
What do you have, Mike?
I have no food.
Oh shit.
You know what I got? I got logs.
Logs.
We can't really eat logs though.
And it's about to be night. Shit.
We can't even accomplish the main goal of this game, guys.
We're starving.
Yeah, Mike, whose fault do you think that is?
Oh, no.
Oh, no, I'm going into extremely insane. There's a thing right here now.
Maybe.
Yeah, I'm about to die from starving.
I'm seeing, like, shadowy figures, man.
Might as well do
wait,
the...
Wait, yeah, that's do you say, you're going insane. Do you say blinky eyes?
Yep, I'm dead.
Oh,
I'm taking your shit. Get out of here,
wait,
kid.
Do you guys see, like, little blinky eyes?
Yo, he's got a red gem.
I see.
Oh, my God, I'm a robotic ghost.
Yeah, that's cool.
That's funny as fuck.
You could use a heart. Oh, twigs. Need them twigs. Now I can make a...
See my
eyes nightmare fuel. That doesn't look good.
Yeah, that's used for some of the magic items later on.
Here you go, Ben. Shave.
Okay.
Here you go.
What?
I think I'm going crazy. On my body, you should have...
You had a carrot.
On my body, there should have been gears if you... Do you guys still see my ghost?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Follow my ghost. Follow me. There's a gold rock over here that you can use to make a freezer box.
Okay.
Why are we dying so fast in this bitch? You have no idea.
Wait, what do we need?
Hard.
I'm gonna attack this bitch.
Okay, Ben, you're gonna die by a frog.
Fuck that, I'm out.
Yeah, you guys still following me? Okay.
Yep.
I just shit myself and shit some spider eggs.
Yeah, it's up here.
Is that what that was?
I assume so.
Did
where
you shave?
I got silk. Yeah.
This way.
Well, why is there a gnome here?
Can I make a noose
okay, yep.
to kill myself?
Getting close.
I can make a compass.
Down here. Down here. Here it is.
Look at that
these
ice.
Two rocks. That okay. one and the one up here.
Got it.
Hmm? Well, I'm gonna die any second now.
Okay, I got one gold.
Okay. There was
five.
A gold on my body. Who grabbed that?
I have five.
You have five gold nuggets?
I have seven.
Here, take this
okay.
one.
Okay.
I've been holding out.
Alright,
so,
guys.
Now you want to go back to... Oh, there's one on the ground
I
right
will
there.
Soon be dead, and I hope you guys will take everything from my
yeah,
body.
Yeah, this was a great episode. Two of us died on day four.
Pick it
up. How long does it normally last?
Oh, I've gotten up to, like, day 50.
What's this ice? Can we mine this ice?
Yeah, you can mine it. It does, yeah, it...
Can I eat it? I can eat the ice.
I don't think...
Oh, there's a guy right here. Oh, he left.
Eat it, but I don't know. Okay, so...
It didn't do much.
I also noticed somebody collected a lot of rocks, which is good. That they put them in the chest.
I did not
know that. Because you're also going to want to make a crock pot.
Does make.
Music is going backwards.
Yeah, Ben's probably gonna die.
There's a bunch of headstones. Oh, there's a gnome
like,
though.
Like
oh, there's a gnome. I'm grabbing the gnome.
I don't know what the gnomes do.
I'm grabbing another one.
Can I attack this?
Okay, let's go.
This is very worrisome.
Oh, there's
hey,
food
buddy.
Here. There's meat.
Yeah, collect as much food as you can because.
There's a gnome.
Hey.
When you make the crock pot, you have to put in four edible items and it will take like a couple seconds, but when it's done, it'll give you something that'll fill your stomach up. A lot.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the base.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah,
die.
And to make the crock pot, you have to get charcoal, which means you have to burn down trees.
Evan, do you have charcoal?
Look at the water! You wanna go fishing?
Ooh.
Are you guys having a ghost fight or something?
Yes.
Is that a kazoo?
Nope.
There actually is a kazoo in this game.
I think you got it.
I think I'm gonna die. Almost. I have 8
Kay.
Insanity.
Oh,
left.
is this your body
east
down
here,
Bean?
Oh, is it near bees?
Never.
Yeah, it's near beehive.
Then yes, that's me.
Wait, I can haunt the beehive.
Okay.
What
let me
the
cook
shit?
These berries. Who wants berries?
Here. This is the day of my
Here's
death, everybody.
Who wants some meat? I need some meat.
Like that.
Ben, how are you dying? Starvation?
And insanity.
Oh.
So everywhere?
You need to find flowers.
Oh.
Picking flowers will increase your sanity.
Hi.
Don't make us more insane, Bean.
Okay.
Nice ghost message, though.
Ow!
Okay, Mike.
Why are
you
these ghosts hacking me? Why are you doing this?
Oh.
Because you got really insane.
Yeah, if you get insane, if you go insane, the shadows will actually attack you. those shadow creatures.
Hey guys, hi friends.
I got the 20.
Okay, so yeah, Mike, though. you should have everything you need to make the freezer box at the science machine, which is in the food tab. Oh yeah, keep the fire going.
I'm putting all the good stuff in the chest, you know what I mean?
No, I'm gonna haunt this tree.
A bird just flew by my screen. Evan, it's just you and I. You and me? Me and you. It's just us.
Yep.
I put this gem in here. Put some niter in there.
Niter? Why do you say niter?
Is that now what it is? That's what it is.
It's nitrate. Nitrate.
It's not nitrate.
Nitrate.
Niter? Come on.
It's niter.
Yeah, it's niter.
I believe that it's nitrate.
Oh, shit. Hey, don't get near me. I don't want to fucking make you insane. Even though
frazzled wires? What the heck is that?
Doesn't matter. There will be some technical frazzled things wires you can make later on. Oh, you see? There's gears right there, Mike.
Yes.
Grab those. Go over to the science machine.
Yes.
You should have enough to go into the food section and make a an ice box or a freezer box. I forget what it's called.
No.
I think it's called an ice box.
Good thing I got a hat.
Spidey friends.
Crockpot ice box. I need 2 gold.
We yeah, grab 2 gold.
Well,
you definitely want to make
my
that. That'll be your storage place for your food.
It says use an alchemy engine. We need an
alchemy. Oh, you need to make the alchemy engine first? Shit.
And we need 2 something or others. Sprockets or something. Electrical doodads.
You need 2 electrical doodads for a alchemy
engine?
Yeah, okay.
I can make one.
That's changed.
I'll drop that. Okay. Oh,
I got your back. I got your back, Mikey. We are the Mikey Mikey boys. We are the Mikey Mikey boys. Is that copyright?
Okay, maybe. But yeah. Okay, I don't think you need the alchemy engine to make the crock pot.
Yeah.
So that might be your first thing to do then.
That's actually how they make them in real life, using an alchemy engine.
That's how I make it in real life.
So to make that, you definitely need to make a torch and burn down some trees.
I'll make a Betty Crocker. No, not these, Evan. I just planted.
No, not those ones.
I got you, fam.
Take a pickaxe.
I mean, it's kind of raining, so I'm pretty sure it's gonna go out.
It could. Or.
My sanity is just non-existent right now. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, mine's going pretty.
Did you start a forest fire? Wait, what did I miss?
Yeah.
They need to burn down trees to make a crockpot.
I'm gonna haunt this grass.
Get attacked by
I'm gonna haunt this ash. Stuff. Oh.
Shadows.
What?
I'm about to get attacked by shadows, probably. Sanity's pretty
is
low.
Is your sanity low?
You're gonna drop a gnome.
Yeah, it seems like the rain is preventing the trees from burning, which is weird.
I think
probably all these ghosts flower around.
Let's pick up the evil flower, guys. Let's eat it.
Okay, here's some. Oh, I'm on fire. Okay, here, Evan. Here's some charcoal.
That was hot.
Ooh, how many?
How much do you need?
Get it. Get it. Get it.
Yeah. Well, that's all I gave from that.
Hot.
I don't get it. I don't.
Yeah, you need 6 charcoal to make the crock pot.
Okay, time to go hunting again. Yeah, I'm gonna drop an electrical.
Don't follow me.
Oh yeah, and the rain will make. I believe the rain is making you guys wet. Am I right?
I think so. Yes, it's up to 5 yeah for me.
Bean, are we on a date right now?
My sanity
if
is
you
definitely not
dead, dude,
doing well.
Pick yeah, off getting to.
Oh. Bean fell asleep.
I don't
know. Well, RIP Bean.
Okay, 2 flowers picked.
One of a kind.
That
pick as many flowers as you can right now. That'll bring your sanity up a lot.
What if I eat them?
And I think eating butterfly wings also brings it up. For some reason.
Okay.
I'm gonna hunt the wormhole.
I know eating flower petals will bring your health up.
If I haunt the wormhole, I come out of the other side of the wormhole.
Really?
Yep.
That makes sense.
I guess that kind of makes sense.
I'm gonna haunt this skeleton. The skelly.
Shadows, please don't attack me yet. Okay.
I got you, fam.
I don't even know where you are, Evan. I'm going back
to
the fire.
You are my fam.
Trying to pick these flowers, Great. Dude.
What?
Oh, I'm gonna haunt this bird.
Oh, dead. Rip.
Oh.
Alright.
Mike, you're the last one.
Not for long.
Mike.
I'm hunting.
This has been a very, very good episode. Mike, don't look at me.
Too late. Where'd that bunny go?
Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Don't go after the rabbits unless you have a trap.
I did.
It's not even worth it. Or a dart gun.
I had traps, and I picked it up, but it didn't give me a rabbit to kill.
Oh, Bean's face is so cute.
Wait, Evan, where's your ghost? Oh, there you are. Aww. Evan's ghost has a little flower in its hair.
Little bee? Little bitch.
Evan, did you have a lot of stuff on you?
Yeah.
Oh, geez, there are so many ghosts here.
Come yeah.
No more flowers.
Mike, there are some flowers over here up in this area. Towards the northwest.
Oh, wait, how do I make a headdress?
You need 12 flowers. 12.
I have 7. 8.
I have 7, 8.
Suppose I'll grab some more seeds.
I mean, I'm probably the least ghost looking here.
Because you're a robot ghost.
You look like a trash can. You look like R2-D2.
Nope. RPD-3.
RP
Jukes, the Jukes!
Hey, the Jukes!
Eat.
Oh, you're a fem ghost. Can I fem fuck your fem butt?
Wow.
What the fuck?
Okay, my hunger's up pretty high, but
that's
sanity,
good.
Not so much. Evan, where'd you die? Oh, you had petals. Oh. So, everyone, this is Vague Breach Plays.
Oh no, here he goes. That was a out with a bang, my sister.
Okay. Oh my God, Mike, you've got all this charcoal.
Yes.
You should have enough for the crockpot.
What do I
need for a crockpot? Cut stone.
Cut stone, charcoal, and something else.
Sticks.
Gold sticks. I'm dropping this razor.
Not twigs, you twat. Sticks.
Logs.
Sticks.
Where? How do you get sticks?
Bean left.
Where do you get sticks?
Okay, cool. Twigs. Twigs. The saplings.
Sticks. Planks, you mean?
Sticks.
Do you need planks for the crockpot?
No, I don't know what. I don't know what Devin's saying.
Mike, do you see my face? This is the face that means I mean. I like
4 out of 6 charcoal. 5 out of 6 twigs. I need one more twig. And more charcoal. Are there any saplings? Can anyone find any saplings that are harvestable?
Well, you probably.
There's
you
one.
Find one. Oh, you found one. Okay.
Found one. Okay, let's go. Let's go crock potting. I don't think I have enough food to even use it.
Yeah,
but.
And seeds. Seeds don't work in the crock pot. There's a berry bush right here.
Okay.
But
okay,
yeah, you might want to stay near the fire.
Oh, there's a bee.
You might want to actually light the fire.
Don't die.
Oh, right, that's a thing. Get the heck back, bee. Get bee.
Mike, you look like you're teabagging the fire.
Did you accidentally attack a bee?
No, it just attacked. It's a red one.
Oh.
I don't know what that means, but
those attack
it's a red one.
Okay. Oh,
juke him. Oh, there we go. He left.
Night.
What's Abigail's flower? I'm gonna take it.
Yeah, don't touch that. That's mine.
It's a thing.
No, it's not. You can't eat that, Mike.
Yeah, man. What are you thinking? Oh, there's eyes over here. Hey, good luck. What's cooking?
There's that bee again. God damn it. I got this. I can do
this
all night.
He's fucking with you right now, yo. He's juking you.
So many skeletons. What is this? Look, it's
is
growing.
Your health low?
I'll make your sanity go away, bitch.
I know my sanity's very low, though. My health is 134.
Okay.
I hear the.
I hear like. Dude, that's creepy. What is that? Oh, that's a hand.
Oh, that's a hand.
That's
hands.
A hand.
I need light. Equip.
The hand will. The hand actually tries to take light.
Yeah.
They just take. Did it just take bandage?
This
oh,
bee.
It's I scared it away. It's right here.
He's spooky. Just look at those eyes.
That's such an annoying beast.
Okay, Mike, you definitely want to collect flowers and what do you need for the
berries?
Alchemy engine?
Food? Oh, I don't know.
Your sanity must be fucked in the butt.
Everything
right now,
is it's everything crazy.
Is fucked in the butt right now.
Oh, what the
what
fuck?
The hell?
What did I just do to that tree by accident? What the shit?
Fire? Oh!
What do not
this?
Go near that tree.
Okay.
Oh my fucking god.
What did you do?
I didn't even mean to.
What?
Oh no. Mike, run.
I'm trying to. Okay, my sanity is extremely low. I'm gonna die by
that's an eye. I thought that was an egg. I was like, hey, look, we got a dragon.
Oh
nope.
Shit.
Call me Daenerys.
Why?
Egg.
Oh. Stop taking stuff from the chest. I'm just getting screwed over by you guys. What is this?
What the fuck is that thing?
You guys screwed me over.
What
more
the
than
fuck
I was
is this?
Over.
No, what is this?
A birch nutter.
Is that like M&M from the commercials?
A birch nutter.
Okay, what else do I need
it's
to put
definitely
in
definitely an M&M.
You need four items.
He's trying to fight
edible.
The bee. He does not like the bee at all. He's not having the bee shit.
They're going to attack me. These shadows are going to attack me.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Do you need berries? I need some berries. Okay, I'm dying.
Yeah, I think you're gonna die, Mike.
I feel it.
There's a flower right here.
Mike, just kill yourself.
I basically am at this point.
Just do it.
By just go over to this tree.
Kill yourself. I basically
that I accidentally
am.
Created.
You mean you basically am killing yourself?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because.
All right. Here, well, this is we'll give you a proper send off. Go to the edge.
Yeah, you've got
like
a pack of four shadow creatures following you right now.
Yep. I need to get as many berries as possible.
Might as well end it where you started, Mike.
Right. Oh. Drop this. Pick up the berries. Let's go. Screw you. No, I need the berries, not you.
Get him.
Hunt the gobbler.
Watch, he's gonna turn like super gobbler and then he's gonna kill me.
Bring it on, bitch! Come on, it's like a fucking raid. Oh, this sound it's making is ugly. It's like obviously someone fucking just pulled some shit out of their ass. I could record this.
So if I put four berries in and the crockpot.
If you put four berries in, you get
heaven.
It's like berry mash or something.
So ugly.
Or fistful of jam, that's what you get. And that'll fill you up a lot.
Come on.
Let's fuck this guy up.
My biggest issue here is sanity.
The fucking
so
evil tree right there.
That too.
Let's hit chase this guy back to Mike.
Ooh!
Did you eat it?
No, I did, yep. But my sanity's at 32. Oh, man. Good run, everybody. Good run. Sacrifice this feather to commemorate the lives that were lost.
Here comes the sun.
And
we're still kicking the
gobbler.
Mike, we brought it back.
And between the two.
Oh, are they actually attacking you now?
Okay.
Yep. Up there it goes.
Hey!
Day 7. Everyone is dead.
Got a week. Good game, guys. Very good job.
Good game.
Shit.
Very proud of all of you.
Ooh, oh my god.
Good game. We only lasted 7 days.
Yep.
Hey,
there we go.
We're on a date. We're all on a date. Bye.
Bye.
I do not understand.
Bye.
Bye.
Don't be clickbait. Peaches?
You never believe what Peaches does.
You'll
I couldn't
never
believe my eyes.
10 things that Peaches does daily.
Number 7 will shock you.